This illustration emphasizes that cells are not always dividing, but that they can be stimulated to do so. Signal molecules that can induce cell division are called mitogens and include hormones, growth factors, and cytokines. Hormones are defined by the fact that they travel from endocrine organs through the vascular system, that is through the blood, to target cells, to target tissues, to target organs. Growth factors and cytokines differ from hormones in that they are often signals passed directly from one cell to another without ever getting into the circulatory system. You're looking at an example of a known signal transduction pathway that starts when a mitogen binds to a cell surface receptor, initiates a phosphorylation cascade that then activates a number of cyclin-dependent kinases. These in turn phosphorylate the RB subunit of a transcription factor that represses several genes. Now, RB is the retinoblastoma protein, found in fact in all cells, but originally associated with a mutation causing eye tumors, hence the name retinoblastoma. The RB protein is the inhibitory subunit of a transcription factor. When it's phosphorylated, it dissociates from the DNA binding subunit of that transcription factor, which can then turn on some genes. You can think about what kinds of genes might actually be turned on by the action of a mitogen, by the action of this transcription factor binding to the promoter regions of several different genes. What kind of genes could be turned on in this way?